We could be 90 minutes away from seeing the champions crowned right here. 3 points will do the job. Stay tuned as we have all the action live. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And today could well be the day when the league title is clinched. It is Manchester United, and they face Brentford.
Well, Derek, speaking to the fans outside the ground, they're in buoyant mood, so expect a brilliant atmosphere as they look to push their team over the line. What scenes we'll have at the end should they clinch the title today? Can't wait for this one.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts together with Marcus Rashford. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Brentford.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And now they get the ball rolling. Sancho. And he takes it on. Well, tremendous block. Scott McTominay. Oh, this is looking promising. Comes to nothing in the end. Jadon Sancho. And pushed onto the woodwork. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Will he find the net? Splendid defending. And so a look at the table. And while they have time on their side with a win today, Stuart, they'll be crowned champions.
Well, Derek, they just need to perform as they've done for most.
Takes it on. And pushed away to safety. And this situation could be dangerous. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Who's going to get on the end of it? And still dangerous. Pogba. Can they create something from here? Crossing possibilities. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, Derek, what a performance it was for him last time out. Those three goals were absolutely outstanding. But it was his general performance that I admired, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot more of him today.
Lindelof. And Rashford. And that's a well-timed pass. Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Tony. Wissa has it. And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
Scott McTominay. In with a chance. That might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't throw it away from this position. Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Second goal for them here. Well, the attack looks promising. Targets available. Cross comes in. But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Jadon Sancho. McTominay. Can he make it count? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And he's fired over the corner. And he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. More than decent, this, from United. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And space here on the flank. And off the post. But the assistant referee has his flag raised.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, a goal it is! But no need to panic just yet.
Well, that certainly makes it interesting. You can feel the anxiety out there. Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Encouraging stuff from United. Ronaldo! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. No mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Pogba. Roerslev with it. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with McTominay. Well, that's not textbook defending.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Oh, no stopping him, and unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. He's lost it. Well, far from the ideal pass. Well, there's the half-time whistle, and it's all going swimmingly. They're just 45 minutes away from being crowned champions today.
Well, what a position to be in. They just need to perform well in this second half, and as you said, they will be the champions, and fully deserved, I would say. They've been excellent this season.
And this situation could be... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Excellent vision. Rashford. Failed to keep hold of it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Firing it in, and the keeper more than equal to it. And there's the delivery. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Now, Dortmund are a big club, and big clubs are always being linked with new players. It does appear that there's some substance to this, that they might be about to get their man.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs, agents and player can agree the figures.
Ronaldo, and beyond the last defender, offside. Rashford. He has time to play it over. Has a go. Superb block.
Substitution for Manchester
United. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 29, Aaron Wan-Bissaka. To be replaced by number 20, Diogo Dalot.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Lindelof. Ronaldo. It's there for him. Just can't get it past him. He made it look simple, really. Now, excitement guaranteed here on...
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Marcos Llorente. Rashford, fine pass. Couldn't quite hang on. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
So, making the substitution now. Who can he pick out? Cleared away. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Well, from so far out, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though, Stuart.
Well, he did have options, but that was a good effort in the end. He wasn't too far away, was he? This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Jadon Sancho. And he's through here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch-perfect, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Paul Pogba. Mbeumo. On the ball, Jensen. Pogba. Linetti. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? McTominay. Plenty of room in the wide area. Can he finish this? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
A massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, they've given him too much space, but really sticking to their task defensively. Ronaldo, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Played into the box. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper. But his radar was a bit off. And they're making a change. Cristiano Ronaldo. And showing fine vision. Bruno Fernandes. Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. How about the cross? And they have possession again. Well, as we approach full time in this one, Stuart, no escaping the conclusion that United are bossing this.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Promising looking attack. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. The clearance wasn't decisive. Another time for cool heads. Getting in there to intercept. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And close, but offside nonetheless. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And fed forwards. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Something to worry about here. It's there for him. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Counter-attacking very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Just straying offside. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. found wanting a bit with that delivery.
And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Well, if you win the league, Derek, you've been the best team, and they certainly have been. And what great scenes we're seeing. Just look at the joy down there. They fully deserve this. They've been magnificent.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And this is always part of the fun, Stuart, the photographs.
Well, this photo will be hanging up in the study for years to come, won't it? Just make sure you're in that front row. That would be my advice.
So there we have it, the league champions. And Rashford. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal. Secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be.
Scott McTominay in with a chance. Can he find the net? And there it is, a goal. It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at this.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. But no need to panic just yet.
Well, that certainly makes it interesting. You can feel the anxiety.
Encouraging stuff from United. Ronaldo! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. It's with McTominay. Well, that's not textbook defending. Just can't keep him quiet. Jadon Sancho. And he's through here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. McTominay. Plenty of room in the wide area. Can he finish this? A goal! Attacking